Okay, kid, you may come in, and miss, you relax in the cafe, while I look after your kids. Hey, 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 stop right there, you're too big to go to the play area. This play area is for kids 13 and under.
Why? Let me go to the play area. Yukaig!
Evil Boris, don't start that.
I'm not doing anything, it's just that mean guy won't let me play in the play area.
That's right. Because you're too big to go into the play area.
That's exactly what I said. Follow Boris to the cafe.
Hey Boris and Doris, I need to have a wander around.
Okay, be back in 20 minutes.
You're the good teacher. Thank you for letting your kids go into the play area.
Okay, now I can play some more. Oh man, that was fun.
Sir, what did I say to you? You're too big for the play area. That's it, sir. I'm getting Boris, Doris, Caillou and Rosie, and the manager, and I'm going to tell the manager to deal with you.
Why? Stop screaming at me, you entitled Karen.
I'm now getting the manager and Boris, Doris, Caillou and Rosie that you snuck into the play area.
I'm so out of here.
Sir, stop.
I'm so over this.
What the? Why are you in the play area? The sign says the play area is for ages 13 and under. I'm telling the teacher.
Oh no, he's going to tell the teacher. Okay, now here is my chance.
Hello, why are you so mad?
That red man snuck into the play area.
What? Thank God you saw Evil Boris. Get the manager, right away. Evil Boris is in so much trouble.
We. Wow, that was fun. I will go on the another big slide. We.
Evil Boris, I got a complaint from the playground check-in that you snuck into the play area. The rules for the indoor playground said, the playground is for ages 13 and under. I'm very furious with you. You're banned from this property for a year.
Why? Stop being so mean to me or I'll kill you.
Oh, my God. I cannot believe that a evil is starting to come from a grown man. That's so scary, and Evil Boris, you're embarrassing yourself and all of us too.
Why? How dare you call me scary, and how dare you say that a evil is starting to come from me? That was so mean of you to do that. Why?
Evil Boris, leave this place, with Boris, Doris, Caillou and Rosie, now.
No, not until you let me play in the play area. And if you don't let me play in the play area, and I'll blow the place up with a bomb.
Absolutely, no. You'll not blow up the place with a bomb, and if you do that, the manager will call the police to take you to jail.
Why? Let me play in the play area. 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 You entitled Karen. And if you don't let me play in the play area, and I will kill you with the knife and there will be blood everywhere.
Evil Boris. What the fuck is the matter with you right now? I cannot believe that you're now threatening to kill us with the knife. You have two choices. Either you leave with Boris, Doris, Caillou and Rosie very instant, and I'm gonna have to call the police on you.
No, I don't like those two choices, for crying out loud. Let me play in the play area. Why?
That's it. You're now asked for it. I'm going to call the police right now. I'm sick and tired of you being an evil criminal.
You know what? You now asked for it. I'm going to destroy the place with the giant hammer.
Where do you think you're going? You come back here now.
Stop him, now. Evil Boris just might destroy the whole Maze Mania.
Absolutely not. Evil Boris. What is the matter with you? How dare you destroy Maze Mania 4 Kids with a giant hammer? That is so freaking it. You're extremely banned from this property for life. Get out of my face and leave on your own and never ever come back.
Hi. I saw the giant hammer.
Evil Boris sneaks into the play area and destroys Maze Mania 4 Kids while he's not supposed to.
Evil Boris. Are you serious right now? I cannot believe that you destroy Maze Mania 4 Kids with the giant hammer. I'm very angry with you. You're under arrest for destroying Maze Mania 4 Kids. Get into the police car right now. This is your cell. You'll stay there for 2,000 years.